Hi everybody, this is Varshini. I'm studying in NLF English Medium High School. Today I want to talk a few about farming. India is a land of villages. Agriculture is a major profession in this country. A farmer, therefore, occupies a very important place in our society. Farmers are the persons because of whom we are living a very healthy life. It is because of them that we are able to eat 3 meals a day. It is because of them that we are not finding any difficulty to eat. They are the ones who should be most respected in the society. He is the backbone of our country. Hard work, patience and honesty are some of the features of his character. He works hard, sheds his sweat and blood for the sake of the countrymen. He suffers so that the countrymen many prosper. He grows food grains, vegetables and fruits for us to eat. His work is very heavy. He works from morning till evening. He is a very useful member to our society. Now the situation of the farmers is very bad due to lockdown. So we have to help them. We have to support them. We have to cooperate them. So we can live without smartphone. We can live without TV. But we cannot live without food. The members who produce them, they are becoming rich. But the member who becoming very poor is farmer. Thank you. Have a nice day.